Frank and Dolores and Helen. Please remain standing for the opening prayer and kneel together.